Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
And infiltrated Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
He hands me an invite to this artist's retreat here at the park. Lamb bought my frustrated novelist act. She's even sponsoring me to ink it while I'm here. Except, my story's all about her. And I don't think she's gonna like the way it ends.
Look at you, you understand? yellow I got.
My name is Billy, and I saw you the other day at the merry-go-round. I think you are very pretty, and I like your blue dress and the songs you sing about angels. My mom says your dad is scary, but I think he is strong and nice, like a comic book hero. I got you a gift and put it in the basement where nobody will find it. The secret code for the door is 1080. I hope you like it. I will wave to you next time I see you, so you know it's me.
We're gonna be rich!
Oh my, yes. If you enjoy slime and muck, it's utterly divine.
Oh, bloody fucking da. Listen, princess, next time you eat out of the trash, I want you to think of me.
A lady? Lady's got to have some standards.
Oh! Huh. I suppose I... Where are...
This might be...
I'm gonna be gone! Stop me! Here's a present for you!
Precisely how I feel about this celebration of unconscious art. The artist reflects the world as it ought to be, not as it is damned to be by some spasm of the low mind. I shall not censor. The park is Lamb's property. However, if the case we are building against her proves true, I will return with a sledgehammer.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car. But the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
head.
McDonough, listen. There's a hell of a structural flaw here in Dionysus Park. A leak in the primary drainage pipeline could flood this whole joint. Faulty pressure locks would seal in every sorry soul. One clumsy big daddy knocks open the wrong pipe and, hey presto, Lamb's little art show turns into Fish City. God forbid the wrong element finds out.
I need this. Do you hear me?
Someone there?
Is someone in the hall? I've witch on my side.
What? Share it like I said. You were thinking about taking...
The cause has no need of dynamics. Just find them still.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity, cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam. And I can't have that.
Already. I want my goddamn toy surprise!
Ugh, so terribly close. Why won't you cooperate?
Tickety tock, Sasha. Any week now.
There we go.
What you want? You think I want regular?
Take this, father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Troublesome oaf!
is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
Mr. Bubbles, come on! Angels remember, so we remember.
See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner. So that's tops with me.
It's this way.
Thank you.
Religion, they merely monitored us. But as a commune, they would see us crucified. And yet, though he will be the last to see it, Andrew Ryan has already lost the people. Wherever I am sent, rapture will follow.
Please Father, this Adam you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters. Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
I do hope in eternity there will be time to kick Sophia's brain a bit. Ten centered palm, 16 gold teeth, one purple, 5 sunshine times! Hello? Hello? Don't you lay up?
Describe her as a kind of secular saint. But dividing her loyalty evenly across the world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere. But upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
Thank you.
You must learn to play poker, Eleanor. Like anyone, I am flawed and have a fierce genetic bias towards competition. But each Saturday, I read the other players. And I pick a man who will benefit the most from victory. By the final hand, I ensure that he takes home my entire stake and that of the others. I win nothing but the feeling of conquest over myself, and the wealth of my competitors is slowly reshuffled according to their need.
The collection. Give it away.
Fucking things never work, never! Goddamn dollar back!
Thank you.
Oh,